Minister of Prison Reforms, Resettlement, Reconciliation and Hindu Religious Affairs, D.M. Swaminathan, speaking in Parliament today, explained the purpose of setting up an office for missing persons.
The legislation to establish a mechanism on missing persons is therefore a commitment undertaken by the Government of Sri Lanka. ACT is not a judicial body, nor is it an accountability mechanism. In fact, it is important to note that Section 13(2) of the Act, which expressly provides the finding shall not give any rise to any criminal or civil liability. In the circumstances, the above context is also important to draw your attention to Section 15 of the Act, which provides for complete confidentiality of the information provided by the office in confidence, notwithstanding anything to the contrary, in any international law. Such information cannot even be obtained under the Right of Information Act No. 12 of 2016, and such information cannot be compelled to be disclosed even under court order in terms of Section 15(2). It is therefore clear that the office is not a mechanism established to address the needs of any specific ethnic community of any specific situation. The law was passed to establish a mechanism that would address the serious grievances that the people of Sri Lanka, across the board of North and South, East and West, and Tamils and Muslims, all people without any ethnic division.